town. They got their sights locked on us.
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
Careful. These enemies are different.
New Umbrella's finest, huh?
We need to get up those stairs. Hurry, we can't let her get away.
Oh.
for it.
Roger that.
Figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe we can blow it open.
Hey, Piers, I found something to take care of that bulkhead. Piers, you okay? Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
Ha ha ha!
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city is spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Are you kidding me?
I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Giving you exactly what you gave me,
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is
today, but starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
Roger! I'm on it! It's Ada! Ada, stop! Move!
Yeah. I'll take care of the valve. Buy me some time, Captain.
I'll take care of these guys.
Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world. You got me. Well played. But no one can stop it. Now.
Damn it! What the hell just happened? This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it! The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ. The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir. This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around to find out. Come on.
Alpha
damn it. We need 3 separate passcodes to get this open.
Oh, fantastic. Well, let's go see if we can hunt him down.
He's dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code. We need 3 passcodes to open it. Locked from the other side.
It's locked from the other side.
Yeah.
Okay, we got them all. Let's get back.
Roger.
Come on!
Right behind you. I'm on it!
For you right now.
Roger.
Get it fired up.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain!
Pre-launch preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
And the only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making it up. I wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making it up. I wouldn't put it past her. Missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Dirty. Get out of here.
Roger that.
Here, get to the crane. I'll pick you up.
Here, Captain. The odds are a little uneven down here. Help!
FOS.
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What?
Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi.
Quiet!
Get the hell out of there!
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus. I got it. On my way. Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right.
This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprise.
Copy that.
Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me.
Roger.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Roger that.
I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute. What's up? You're good to go.
I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll run into the control
them shut up.
Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ada?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. This far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. They still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new heat from my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is a pillow fort.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, we're not supposed to get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Parker!
Last thing we need is more cocoons.
Shit, they keep coming!
We're just gonna have to hold out.
Let's go, Captain!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris! You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! This way, hurry!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit. I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
No one's perfect, but I've got you. All we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
We got it from here.
Let's go.
Wait!
Hey!
We got a job to finish.
Captain, we gotta go up!
Captain, over here!
Okay, pull me up!
Now! Help!
Not for long.
Move!
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Depressurization initialized.
Here, you have to fight it. Try to stay in control.
Wait, while pressure is reduced. Pressurization process is almost complete.
You.
I don't want to hear it!
We're both getting out of here.
Right?
Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
We're gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
Compromise. terrain immediately.
You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
Captain, We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.